Thank you, Alan. Work is about to begin to replace an old bridge on Los Carneros Road in Goleta. City officials held the obligatory groundbreaking ceremony this morning. The bridge being replaced is over the Union Pacific Railroad tracks and not the bridge over the 101 freeway. The project will affect the southbound on and off ramps, not the northbound side. A warning for drivers, the bridge will be reduced to just one lane in each direction for the next 20 months.
Ooh, that's a long time.
It is. Okay.